Songs, it changed meaning over time. As a songwriter, I mean, I wrote that song right there in 2012 for a girl that I've been dating eight months, something like that. But I knew this girl was special. Me and this young lady, we met a long time before that. That was our senior year in high school when we started dating. But we met when we were just 5 years old, actually, in kindergarten class back in North Carolina. We grew up together all through elementary school, middle school, high school. Junior year for me is when I went off to Hollywood and did that whole American Idol thing. I finished up the show and I shocked the producers and management when I told them. I said, y'all, I want to go back and finish up my senior year of high school. They said, are you crazy? No, I'm not. Number one, I had a wicked slider and I thought I was going pro, but I blew my shoulder out. You know, I mean, that's how it works, right? I knew Kavi was back there in high school, and I hadn't quite worked up the nerve to ask her out yet, so I had to do that before I could live with myself. So I went back to school and ended up shooting the music video for The Trouble with Girls at my high school and casting her as the lead role. Kind of took that trick from Brad Paisley, he told me on tour. But we started dating shortly after that. I wrote her See You Tonight a few months later. Fast forward though, we kept on dating, y'all, 6, 7, 8 years later, whatever it was. And fellas, you date a girl for 6 or 7 years, she's got something on her mind. She is waiting patiently. I picked up on the hint and I went to Jared, got myself a diamond ring, and I put it in a shoebox and I hid it in my closet. I was waiting for the perfect time to hop down on one knee and ask Kavi to be my wife. I knew where I wanted to take it, over the mountain, North Carolina, to our secret spot we go hiking to. I can't tell you what it's called, it wouldn't be secret. It's our spot, but before that, I knew I had to write her another song. So I was in Nashville, Tennessee, writing songs for the next record, and I wrote her a song all about my plans. Y'all were never supposed to hear it, it was just for her. The label said, no, we're putting it out there. It became my second number one single, and me and her just celebrated 3 years of marriage, y'all. This song is Thank you.
can see.